Checking coordinate impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Cortana.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years?
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Halsey.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move. Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
What is that? Chief, see if that terminal is still active. The Covenant have been broadcasting that from an equidistant orbit every 30 minutes for the last 3 years.
They've been waiting outside the planet for 3 years.
Apparently, they couldn't get in. I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position. Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. Chief? About my condition? I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey. Soon. Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd. Hostiles!
The galley.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
Oh, my God.
that elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy. There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up. There, Chief, a console in the back. It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin. We'll have to locate its twin. Inside.
got the same signal?
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. He may be able to use it to track the ship's location. Can't give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Clear them out. The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. But wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.